Well, seems I wasted a whole bunch of words. All this time I was talking, I forgot my OBS was turned off. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna switch over to Bully, but what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna revert it back to what it originally was. Okay, so that means I'll have to go to here. I believe it's in Rockstar Games. So it looks like I'm gonna have to type a search. I'm about to. But the problem I had was there was a crash fix for it. But the thing of it is if I do it, I won't be able to use my controller. And I actually tried doing it with mouse and keyboard, but it's like an old fashioned Minecraft control where you can't even strafe with it, which basically means I have to use a. This means I have to revert back. No, I'm looking for the Bully EXE option. Okay, properties, compatibility. All right, let's try that. So, I basically have no choice now but to screw with the game crashes. Because the game's pretty much unplayable otherwise. Hope this works. Uh-oh. Okay, let me go back on the browser again. Not what I wanted. So otherwise, the only other option I can think of is uninstall and reinstall Bully, because I just reverted everything back. Still doesn't work. Controller ain't working on it. First thing I gotta do is I gotta get out of there. Back to the menu again. More technical difficulties. So. Find another key. Nah, let's try it. Okay, I need to undo the, Now I need to undo tab. There we go, much better. Okay, now, let me go on Google. Bully Steam controller support. Okay, now, there's a toggle option, it was in the menu, but, they're not saying anything. Have to back up. It should work. I mean, my controller was working on it. Let's try this. It's saying Xbox 360 compatible, but there was supposed to be a way to... Okay, back to the browser. No. I screwed it up. Well, looks like I'm stuck with Pinball Arcade now. Burnt to a frickin' crisp on that game. try one more thing. Ball. Camera's there.
Thank you.
you know, somehow my Twitch chat got in there. Okay, so slide it over there. What am I missing? Okay, well, Pinball Arcade's up and running. Kind of unfortunate, as I'm pretty much burnt on this game. Plus, I'm in kind of a slump right now. Had a really crappy session yesterday. I mean, hopefully I can turn it around, but we'll see. But let me, get this on the floor. Yeah, thanks, Kitaro. One other thing I want to do. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna let everybody know on there that I've switched games. I'm gonna do the same thing on Twitch as well. Come on. I'm all set. Okay, let me get out of this. Okay, now let's hope Pinball Arcade doesn't fuck up on me in some way. far turn my controller on. Okay, like always, I play random tables, and unless I'm given a good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice.
Gorgar.
Well, pretty good way to start.
Gorgar.
Halfway to my high score. An extra ball stole it. Got it. That time. all the goals. Yeah, extra balls late. To go out. I feel like a million. Oh. So now I'm playing racquetball. One drop target that will not die. Speak. Yeah. Thank you, Katara. And I will definitely upload a video of this. Not a bad way to start. Oh, speaking of it, I'm gonna go grab my brownie bites real quick. I'll be back. F-14. Magnets on the left side. Much for that. Spanish eyes. And this time, kind of like TX sector. And other tables too. I'm pretty much gonna have to set it on 4-player. But this table here is one of my favorites. Basically, the idea is just to hit all these targets, light them all up, and then either go in the hole and/or go in this turnaround here, and it unlights them, and you start it all over again. That up. But that's what you're aiming for with the flippers. That. Not gonna get in that center turnaround. Oh, barely got it. And then you just rinse and repeat. Would have hit the six. Apparently not. Dodge when the ball's in that area. There we go. Now I'm gonna hit the center turnaround. And screwed it up. Something else, these flippers, there's huge gaps beneath them. So you miss time a flip, it's going under. recall me nudging it that many times. So much for that.
Make it so.
Oh.
Welcome to the Enterprise.
Sometimes I get lucky, but usually I don't. Usually I suck at this table.
We could destroy the asteroids in our path, sir.
Make it so. Evasive maneuvers. In the space-time continuum. Cruising at warp factor 2. Warp factor 3.
They've all gone back in time. Dinosaur crystals have been collected.
Deck, the computer is malfunctioning.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
Warp factor 7.
The kickback is ready.
Holodeck program ready.
What factor readings indicate?
Replay, sir.
Sensors are picking up a Ferengi freighter. Get the extra ball.
Yeah, I was gonna say extra ball.
Bonjour, mon capitaine.
Q, what are you doing here?
Let's play a little game. Q, we don't have time for your game.
Extra
got it. Just taking the points. I suck at the battle sim.
Congratulations. Is that the best you can do?
Oh, shoot, warp.
That's
not gonna happen.
Bye.
Shoot again.
Enterprise, the Borg have entered Federation space. Intercept immediately. Admiral Piaggi out.
Cruising at warp factor 2. Cruising at warp factor 3.
Set coordinates for the Alpha Quadrant. Beta Quadrant.
Excellent.
Set coordinates for the Alpha Quadrant. Delta Quadrant.
Excellent shot, Lieutenant.
Flashing white target at the back of the table. Huh.
Isomania chips have been collected. Excellent shot. Shoot again.
Hold on tight, it could get rough.
cruising at warp factor 2. Steady she goes.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Commander.
Ah!
What is our exact location?
Unknown, Captain. Good luck.
I'll need it.
Launch a probe.
The probe has discovered an advance in rank.
Sensors are picking up a...
Holodeck program ready.
Captain, our ship is disabled. We need uranium spheres. We need them now. More, please.
Ball's lit. Gotta get that center hole.
10 billion.
Evacuate all personnel.
Energize.
Extra ball's lit.
Has been collected.
Get the extra ball. Sir, a strange object is dead ahead.
Congratulations, Captain.
$5 billion. Extra ball.
Actually doing good for once.
Initiate simulation.
Well done, Captain.
If you do not surrender, we will destroy your ship.
We will never surrender.
Battle stations.
Fire phasers. All hands, prepare for multi-ball.
Captain, we have heavy casualties on all decks.
Damage report.
Damage coming in from all decks.
You will be assimilated.
The shields are in full power. Jackpot. Jackpot.
Oh. Thank you, Katara.
Freedom is irrelevant.
Down the middle. Yeah, I see that too.
Shoot again.
And yes, the high score is mine.
Final frontier.
The
Kickback is ready.
Extra ball.
Hold on tight, this could get rough.
Nice.
Had you propelled the ball on the proper trajectory?
Thank you, Mr. Data.
Yes.
Shoot again.
Set coordinates for the Alpha Quadrant. Beta Quadrant.
Congratulations.
Set coordinates for the Alpha Quadrant. Delta Quadrant.
Fantastic.
Yeah, you can hit it from the left flipper. Come on. There we go, got it. I should have gotten a crystal out of it too.
Cruising at warp factor 2. Cruising at warp factor 3.
Should have been 4. Be a short one. Probably the worst ramps I've seen in a pinball machine, and you combine that with some pretty weak flippers. Bad table.
Direct hit. Checkpoint 1 secured. Get out.
Just barely.
Path
I gotta win up.
Lock sequence initiated. Silent alarm deactivated.
Wow, it went up.
Take your best up.
And then there's this. I couldn't hit the broadside of the barn with this thing. Except this time. Got lucky. Block the balls.
Get that back pot. Fire at will.
Damn! Usually I miss that.
Direct hit.
Firepower 2. Way easier than Firepower 1. But just like Firepower 1, gotta hit all the orange targets. And you get the lock too. Start multi-ball by hitting that green target up in the middle. Down the middle. Finally. back in the hole in the upper right corner. That's rare. No help here. Extra ball. Left ramp with the right flipper. That rarely happens. Goals in this table. First, though. Okay. Still works. Oh, thanks, Kitaro.
Ride the hurricane!
I've been doing alright on this table, so... I've been doing alright on this table. Hurry, of course, hurry. I can always change this time around. Of course, this table's got the same issue Taxi does. Sometimes the ball just comes flying out of the ramps. Got it. Millions lit.
Test your skill.
Bad nudge. I need some Viagra or something. There we go. I'm having some trouble getting it up. There.
Come on, ugly.
There we go. Million lit.
Throw is that? I could be sitting here all day. Come on, ugly!
Ah! Oh. Barely.
I could be sitting here all day.
Wait, I'm shooting. I'm sure you will be. Oh! Thought it went all the way in there.
Come on, ugly.
Palace letter.
My grandma throws better than you. Oh, no! Thrill, chills, magic, rises!
Three times in one game. Jeez, it's like I'm playing Terminator 2 or something.
Can't you wait?
Not having any luck.
What's your best shot? What kind of throw is that? Thrills, kills, magic, prizes!
One more and then jackpot's late. Beat the high score on this recently, and unlike other tables, I gotta play carefully on this. Basically, the idea: take down the drop targets in order, and I'll give you a two-ball and multi-ball. Or taking down the drop targets locks a ball. If you take them down in order, that locked ball get shot off a two-ball multi-ball, or two-plus ball, I should say. Gotta do the same thing here. Get them in order. I don't know what it does, though. And then every so often, the red targets here will light up. You want to shoot this target here when this is lit for the most points. And then get rid of all these drop targets here, and you can hit the target back there. I think that's for multi-ball. Lighting up all four of the end lane and all lanes will also lock a ball. Looks like none of this is gonna matter though.
Don't lose your boots.
High roller casino.
Luck be a lady tonight.
Some pretty weak flippers on this table too.
Let's head over to the poker table. Dealer wins. Better than. Let's play some high rope.
Right loop.
Dealer has two pairs.
My God, I want some. Nice.
Fucking lucky.
Bye, good looking.
God, I am out of here.
My hero.
Creature from the Black Lagoon.
And now, on with the show. Nice slingshot. Sure, make the ramp now.
No longer left ramp mode. I'll be making them all day now.
Let me out!
Multiball. We gotta find her.
She's in one of these tunnels. We gotta find her. Let's try the next tunnel. Them here. There she is.
Shoot the snack bar.
Shoot the snack bar.
Which ain't gonna happen.
Shoot the snack bar.
Shoot the broadside of a barn. Oh my god, I actually got it. Whoa. Wonders never cease. That's twice now I did that. That was my own fault on that one. Sure, I get the snack bar now. Tunnels, we gotta find her.
Let's try the next tunnel.
Oh no, but we can't do that because the pinball player can't shoot with shit. Oh, end of that. Movie over. Watch, I'll be making snack bar shots all day now.
Let's
Slide over, baby.
Okay.
Falcon!
Well, that's over. Surprisingly, I've got the high score on this. Yeah, believe it or not. Oh, goody, genie. Lit. Spinner's lit. Nope, not anymore. Be aiming for the upper playfield. There it is.
Shoot you.
Oh, ghetto table.
Howdy, partner. Nice shot. Ready? Aim, fire! Get out of town by sundown. Get out of town by sundown.
Which was just a pair of Tims.
Fire. Super shot. Ready, aim, fire. War jams.
Yeehaw!
Ready, aim, fire.
I'm guessing our mega mode is multiple.
Get out of town by sundown.
Bing, 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 bing.
Miss Sally,
fetch me another match.
Now get.
Welcome to Wet Willie's.
Howdy, partner.
Howdy, partner.
You want to stay away from the bumpers, just like Pinbot. Might have been too much. Log, log. Bye. Nice paddling, partner.
Paddling, partner. Black two river.
Oh,
Good going,
partner!
Insanity ball!
Time to get multi-ball going. That'll be a good time. Good time for multi-ball going. I just gotta make sure to hit the jackpots. Oh, and right by me.
Double jackpot!
Extra ball. Flashing purple arrow, lower right corner. Which basically means if you get the extra ball, you risk draining immediately afterwards.
It's a boulder bash!
Like that. Much. Yep. Screwed it up. No idea on that one. Should be two-ball multi-ball here. Supposed to do that. Damn it.
Disaster drop.
Yeah. That didn't register.
Welcome to Wet Willy's.
Spirit of the river.
Welcome to Wet Willy.
There we go.
We're
waiting on that. Pretty good if you can get something going. Went right by me.
Welcome to Wet Willy's.
Multi-million.
Nope. As of once, was it enough? That left ramp. Nope.
It's a boulder bash!
There. Hey. And this one I gotta chase. I own this thing, great blast. This guy's got a pretty bad track record. I mean, he's just saying,
lost another one.
Too much. But of course I didn't, couldn't make a shot. Is Seems I used up all my pinball skills when playing Gorgar. Looks like I got none left.
Way to go! Way to go!
Oh, hot foot.
You guys ready?
Oh. Nasty table.
Shoot over to Moon Street.
What a pothole.
Skills are even worse. There, that's what I'm supposed to be aiming for. Should be multi-ball now.
You guys ready?
All set.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Get six and seven.
No idea what I'm supposed to be aiming for. Over. Okay. This table here kind of drags. Kind of like Ripley's Believe It or Not. Slow and drags on, but for all that trouble, you don't get much of a score out of it.
Creature jackpot! Creature
Gotcha.
The ramp's on the right, but the ball is going down the right flipper.
Elizabeth?
Who am I?
It's alive. She's dead.
I'm gonna restart the Twitch app. All the chat's at the bottom of the tablet, so it's hard for me to see. Come on. Okay. Multiball. Left orbit. Was not paying attention.
It's alive. Ice cave.
Oh, no. Frankie.
Jackpot lit!
I got a leg up on you, master.
This graveyard.
I forgot what that one was.
This graveyard.
I've got a leg up on you.
Elizabeth? Graveyard.
Look, master, I'm armed.
This graveyard.
Nice to see your back.
Alive.
Victor! Ice cake.
Mystery.
Three Frankie letters. Basically, if you spell Frankenstein, they're the white flashing targets. It starts a mode. Oh, I got Frankie Millions.
Millions! Millions!
And you can get them too by hitting that hole at the back.
Millions! 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 Who am I?
And multi-ball.
Yes!
Da 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 da.
It's alive.
Single file down the middle. Think off a multi-ball ball save.
Elizabeth?
Got it. Got any price, Kate? Got it. Ah, I gotta hit Geneva Hall for jackpot.
Victor! It's alive. Victor! Elizabeth!
Please. Oh! Bob!
Alive!
Ice cave.
Yeah. I got about 5 minutes left on this table.
Victor!
It's alive. It's alive.
Perfect.
Alive!
Ice cave. Mystery.
Who am I? Who am I?
Geneva. Ice cave.
I guess aim for the ramp.
Oh.
again!
Yes! Table's over.
That's it!
All that I once loved lies in a shallow grave.
Here's the high score I have to get. And my score of 2.6 million, I think, took me between an hour and a half to get. It seems I'm missing something about this table. Way to score big. Wild card. Not a bad table. Basically, hit the left ramp twice. The first time, lights the spinner. Okay, now spinner's lit. That becomes a legit target. Okay, now playfield's doubled. That hole in the upper right corner, special gets lit there, but I don't know what you have to do to get it. Gotta love not having a ball save on this table.
No one escapes.
Well, trounced the high score on this the last time I played. Maybe I'll do it again. Right now, I have to stay away from the lower level. And I gotta take down the drop targets up there in order. Flashing. Gotta aim for the flashing one. Playfield now scoring double. Oh. Yeah, broken it is. Nope, not what I wanted. I have to take down a bag of drop targets. See, I just lost them all now. Once wasn't enough.
Dies first.
I have to skip this one. It's too graphics intensive. It slows down my computer.
You will be interrogated.
Probably another short one here. Bounce like I wanted to. There. But that's the main idea on this table. Just keep making that right ramp. Pretty much.
Oh.
If I can hit that chest one more time. Gotta hit the one in the middle for most. Got it. God. Hey, my God, it's got a ball save. Straight down the middle.
One more console to activate.
I was gonna say, it should be on the back end. Zero. Absolutely nothing. Points you get for each. Oh, that was a peach of a shot, too. Dirty bull. Oh, Rob! There it is. Hey, let's be redundant. Definitely agree there. Took me a while to realize that all them doctors, I think they're all variations of Doctor Who. and various years or seasons or decades or whatever.
Back and better than ever. Get ready for the big match.
Stamina. Skill.
He's got a design flaw.
Spirit.
Great save! He's got a free kick.
He got aim for the arm. Hole on the right, flash of white.
Free kick! It kicks back into play! He's got a free kick!
Ah, I see how that works.
How did he make that save?
Trying. Oh, Rob.
What a save!
Ah.
The guy is a wall. He's got a free kick.
Nope. Early on accident.
You qualified for the final draw.
There's an original version of this, huh?
Next match, Austria.
Hey, apparently there's no ball save on this table. I lost.
Strength.
How did he make that save?
Stamina. Skill.
Oh.
Spirit.
World. For a corner kick. Free kick! Free kick!
Ultra spin.
The corner kick is out in front.
There we go.
You made the final draw. Your opponent, Holland, he scored the jackpot.
Damn.
I can't believe it went in. What a powerful shot.
can't seem to get control of the ball.
You're landing in Boston.
Cool. Cool.
It's tea time in Boston. Yellow card.
Washington, D.C.
Extra ball!
Perfect timing there.
Welcome to Los Angeles, host of the World Finals. Congratulations! You made the finals.
Yeah, sure.
Defeat Germany, defending world champion. That was a hard tackle. Germany scores a goal. Germany leads by one.
No. We're gonna shut you up.
Germany is ahead by two. He kicks it in. Germany leads by one. Germany. Let's watch that play again. It's big go round. He's got a free kick. Time flop.
single file down the middle. Oh. I'm pretty sure I didn't get the top score. No. Believe it or not, I think I beat the high score on this, though. Yep. Last table.
Help me.
Madam.
Fathom.
Thank you, Guitaro. Did I say this would be a short table? If not, I just did. Basically the idea, walk the balls.
Mermaid's trap.
You know the drop targets come up over
dive
there?
Dive again.
In order to unlock that ball, I gotta take down the drop targets. And hit the spitter when you can. Straight down the middle. I'll do one more. I hardly get this table anyway, so. Spinner's lit.
Mermaid's trap.
Dive again.
Dive again.
Spinner's lit. Bad nudge.
Fathom.
Okay. Well, that's gonna do it for me. I still gotta eat breakfast, shower, shave, do morning stuff. I'm gonna try to see if I can get a Railroad Tycoon going. trying to figure out what the hell's going on with it, why it doesn't show up on my OBS. And I'm also gonna probably gonna work on Bully a little bit too. Try to make it to where it can still work with the controller, but still without crashing like crazy. And I still gotta get Gorgar uploaded and all that. Oh, thank you, Guitar. Oh, also one more thing. I know today and tomorrow, or basically yesterday, was the last day of my vacation. So I still have tonight and tomorrow night off. But from thereafter, from Wednesdays till Sundays, I'm only gonna be on maybe an hour or two a day. Between 6 to 6:30 p.m. streaming Path of Exile. And I'll only be streaming this game, or whatever other game I want to play, on Tuesday mornings and Wednesday mornings. That'll be it for the week. So, but otherwise, aside from that, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. Appreciate it. And until next time, take care, everyone.